Yubiest, let's pick up some coils, some slinky coils. Yubiest of the tubiest. The best YouTube subscribers own the planet. That's you. And I'm 50 plus. Well, I picked up some slinky coils. And if you don't know what a slinky is, you probably had a piss poor childhood. You were probably not born in the right era. So if you were born in an era where the telephones either hung on the wall or sat on a table near the couch, and after school, every time it rang, you run over and pick it up because you think your teacher is calling the house, then you was probably born in the wrong era. If all of your friends gathered at the rich kid's house to play Pong on Atari, because he was the only one in the neighborhood that could afford an Atari, then you was probably born in the wrong era. If you don't know what touching the street, tackling the grass means, you was born in the wrong era. If you never drank from a garden hose on the side of some random person's house and didn't get fussed at, shot at, anything like that, then you was born in the wrong era and you don't know what slinkies are. Therefore, you need to stop being jealous of us who witnessed all of that stuff and look up slinky coils. Or look up a slinky, then you know what the coil is. Now, you're gonna see me wrap it. And the reason we wrap it that way is so that they don't start leaning from side to side or start to separate. Now, they are bound, so you know, they don't separate very easily, but the proper way to secure those is wrapping them with straps, and you'll see that happen. Unfortunately, the video cuts off at the end because my GoPro ran out of batteries. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you next time. Here's your boop. Stay tuned, but I'm gonna give you a boop early. Here we go. Boop.